Hey, good morning. I hope all is well, and I am appreciative of you and all that you've done to bring God's kingdom and bring God's peace and joy to the world around you. Thank you. This is Wednesday, July 15th, and I would like to share a morning psalm and a morning prayer with you. If your lives are anything like mine right now, you know exactly what it means to live in the midst of ambiguity, to live in the midst of, well, I don't know what tomorrow or a week or even a month could possibly look like. So you know what it feels like to sit in this in-between time and how heavy that can become, which is a big theme of this Sunday's song and readings, and even the gospel lesson for this upcoming Sunday, because in this, I feel like God addresses what it's like to sit in ambiguity. I think it's a great text for us to hear, and to hear who God is for us in the midst of what we're going through, to hear that voice in the Psalms, and to pray together, I hope, is a peaceful and centering thing, even in the midst of such I don't know kind of world, all right? So this morning's psalm is from the 86th chapter. It's verses 11 through 17. And we can think of this in the context of being in between and God speaking to us. Teach me your way, O Lord, that I may walk in your truth. Give me an undivided heart to revere your name. I give thanks to you, O Lord my God, with my whole heart, and I will glorify your name forever. For great is your steadfast love toward me. You have delivered my soul from the depths of Sheol. O God, the insolent rise up against me. A band of ruffians seeks my life, and they do not set you before them. But you, O Lord, are a God merciful and gracious, slow to anger and abounding in steadfast love and faithfulness. Turn to me and be gracious to me. Give your strength to your servant. Save the child of your serving girl. Show me a sign of your favor so that those who hate me may see it and be put to shame. Because you, Lord, have helped me and comforted me. And as you can tell, I am reading this psalm and praying with you this morning in the midst of all sorts of busyness, as usual, all around me. You have all sorts of work going on outside and all sorts of things going on. And of course, that is exactly for me as it is for you. And we hear again that God's steadfast love guides us and keeps us through the midst of the chaos and through our weeks. Let us pray. Gracious God, we thank you for bringing us safely through this night. We ask that you would remind us that just as we fall into the depths of our sleep, and even as we're trying to sleep and our minds race because we just don't know what the next 10 minutes or days or weeks hold for us, that we wake up. And in waking up, we're reminded that you have kept us and that you are steadfast and that your faithfulness never leaves us. We ask that you would guide us through this day, whatever surprise or whatever change or whatever ambiguity it might bring. Remind us that no matter how much the world shifts around us, you love us and you are unchanging. Keep us through this day as you have kept us through last night. Remind us of our baptism, and that in the midst of the world that we live in, you keep us and hold us. We thank you for the gift of your Son, and for the gift of this community of people that we belong to in your Spirit. And we ask that you would indeed help us to be reminded of steadfastness and faithfulness instead of just ambiguity and change. Guide us and keep us. Thank you for the gift of your Son, and thank you for the gift of this day. In the name of your Son, Jesus, we pray. Amen. Stay safe. Have a great rest of the day.